Now we're going to show you what happens when you wear a helmet.